Hello, this is a simple junction fed circuit where the gate source terminals are grounded, which it means no potential difference at VGS, so it is 0 volt. And we are interested to know the voltage value at the drain terminal. Gate source are grounded, and we would like to know voltage at the drain terminal here, called VD. With a closer look at this circuit, we can see that if we determine the value of IL, which is the current flowing through the resistor RL, then we will be able to find the drain voltage. However, the current IL is also flowing through the resistor RD, and this resistor is providing the biasing current called ID to drain terminal of the JFET. So, two different currents are flowing through the resistor RD. One is IL, and other one is ID, drain current. We can write a Kirchhoff voltage law, KVL, from supply voltage VDD, which is 5 volt, to the ground, and it will help to determine the IL. Here's how. So, we need to find VD. And it can be calculated by IL multiply RL, and by the KVL we have VRD is the voltage across RD and VAD is the voltage across RL. This is an equation with two unknown parameters, but here's the trick. We know that if the gate and source are at the same potential level, which it means VGS equals 0, then the junction FET will operate at its maximum drain source current, which is IDSS. From the electronic circuit analysis, we know that the drain current in JFETs can be calculated by and when VGS equals to 0, then ID equals IDSS. IDSS is the saturation current at zero gate source voltage, and is the maximum current can flow through the JFET from the drain to source. And VOP is the pinch-off voltage and is a gate source voltage which makes the drain source current zero. So let's put known values in the KVL expression. This is 3 kilo ohm. This gives us 2 volt. So IL will be 5 minus 2 volt divided by 3 kilo ohm, which gives us 1 milliamp. Now we can calculate VAD. VD equals to IL, which is 1 milliamp, multiplied by RL, which is 2 kilo ohm. So it will give us 2 volts. If you found this video helpful, then please like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. This will help the channel to grow and encourage me to continue creating more and better content.